Welcome to AM Seattle. I'm Dr. Frasier Crane.
And I'm B.B. Glazer.
We're going to be your hosts this week, and believe me, we've got some great shows lined up for you. But before we get to our guests, I'd like to take a few moments to share with you a few thoughts
I've prepared. Mr. Secretary?
Yes. On a very special...
The meeting's begun, sir.
Thank you. Mr. President.
Have a seat, Hank. Homeland Security was tracking Magneto.
We got hits in Lisbon, Geneva, Montreal. NavSat lost him crossing the border, but we did get a consolation prize. We picked her up breaking to the FDA of all places.
But that's not why you called me here.
No, this is. It's what she stole from the FDA.
Dear Lord, is it viable?
We believe it is.
You realize the level of impact this will have on the mutant community?
Yes, I do. That's precisely why we need some of your diplomacy now.
Aurora! Charles!
Oh. I love what you've done with your hair. Mm,
you too. Thank you for seeing me on such short notice.
Henry, you are always welcome here. You're a part of this place.
Who's the furball?
Hank McCoy, Secretary of Mutant Affairs.
Right, right, the Secretary. Nice suit.
Henry, this is Logan. He's
Wolverine. I hear you're quite an animal.
Look who's talking.
Gone are the days when I would have said something like, how rude.
I thought you were a diplomat.
As Churchill said, there comes a time when all men must... Oh, you get the point.
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Tossed salads and scrambled eggs. Mercy. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Well, maybe, but I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again.